हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आई एम हिमांशु श्रीवास्तव एंड यू आर वॉचिंग हिमांशु द फूड विज़ार्ड। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट साइज रिडक्शन। अंडर दिस वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट फर्स्ट व्हाट इज साइज रिडक्शन, सेकंड मैकेनिज्म ऑफ साइज रिडक्शन, थर्ड लॉज ऑफ साइज रिडक्शन। सो इफ यू गाइस फाइंड दिस वीडियो इंफॉर्मेटिव देन प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब to our YouTube channel. Let's begin. So what is size reduction? Size reduction is an important unit operation in which small particles are produced from larger one for different purposes. It is used for both solid food and liquid food. It is important in heat transfer operation, extraction, drying and food product development. So next about method of size reduction. In this method, the substance is applied with mechanical force using grinding equipments like ball mill, hammer mill, etc. Generally, grinding is divided into two types, that is dry grinding and second is wet grinding. Generally, milling or dry grinding is done for the production of tablets and capsules. Wet grinding is used for the production of suspension and emulsions. Now the question arises, what are emulsions? Any two immiscible liquids forms an emulsion. About mechanism of size reduction. There are four modes of size reduction. First is cutting. Description: material is cut by means of sharp blades. Type of material: fibrous and waxy substances. Mills which are used for cutting: cutter mills. Second, compression. Description: material is crushed between the rollers by applying pressure. Type of material: soft materials. Mills which are used for compression: roller mill. Third is impact. Description: in this the substance is subjected to hammers or bars at high speed. Type of material: almost all drugs are size reduced by hammer mill, and mills which are used for impact is hammer mill. Fourth and the last mode of size reduction is attrition. Description: in this breaking of material occur by rubbing it between two surfaces. Type of material: brittle drugs. Mills, fluid energy mill. So next about laws of size reduction. There are three laws of size reduction. First, Rettinger's law. Second, Cake's law. Third, Bond's law. First, Rettinger's law. Rettinger's law states that energy required to reduce the size of particles is proportional to the change in surface area of the particles. Rettinger's law is used for fine grinding. Now if we see the equation of Rettinger's law, then it is energy equal to K into 1 over XP minus 1 over XF, where E stands for energy, and we can also write energy as power divided by feed, equal to KR into 1 over XP minus 1 over XF, where KR is Rettinger's constant, XP is average size of product particle unit in meter, and XF average initial size of feed particles unit is in meter as well. Second, Cake's law. Cake's law states that energy required for size reduction is proportional to the ratio of the initial size of a typical dimension to the final size of that dimension. Cake's law is used for coarse grinding. Now if you see the equation of Cake's law, then energy equal to K ln XF divided by XP. We can also write energy as power divided by feed, equal to K into ln XF over XP, where
xf equal to average initial size of feed particles unit in meter, xp equal to average size of product particles in meter. K in suffix K is Kick's constant, P is power, F is feed. Third and the last, Bond's law. According to Bond's law, energy required to reduce the size of particles is proportional to square root of surface area to volume ratio. Bond's law is used for medium size grinding. Now if we see the equation of Bond's law, then energy equal to 2k 1 over root xp minus 1 over root xf, where E equal to energy, xp equal to average size of product particles in meter, and xf equal to average initial size of feed particles, unit is in meter as well. Or we can also write Bond's law in terms of work index function as energy equal to 0.3162 Wy into 1 over root dp minus 1 over root df, where Wi equal to Bond's work index. How can we define work index function? Work index function is the gross energy requirement in kilowatt hour per ton of feed needed to reduce a very large feed to such a size that 80% of the product passes through 100 micro screen. Dp equal to 80% of product passes through mesh of diameter, unit in millimeter, mm. Df, 80% of feed passes through mesh of diameter, unit is in mm.